In this video, I'm going to be going over how to buy a free.com domain name from Hostgator step by step from start to finish. I'll also be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with so you can save some money on your Hostgator web hosting purchase along with getting your free domain name. Let's get started with the Hostgator free.com domain name tutorial. The first thing you want to do to get a free domain name from Hostgator is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostgator and so you can take advantage of the Hostgator discount plus get a free domain name. I've included the promo code to enter at checkout with the link. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Hostgator homepage. Click the Get Started button. I do want to note, to get a free domain name from Hostgator, you have to purchase a hosting plan with Hostgator. You'll now be on the Hostgator Plans page. You'll see three different plans you can choose from, the Hatchling, Baby, and Business plan. You'll see the discounted amount being shown for the plan. You'll be able to save even more than what is showing with our exclusive Hostgator promo code. The Hatchling plan is a great plan if you're going to have one site or just starting out. If you're going to have multiple sites, the Baby plan is a good plan as it allows unlimited websites. The difference in the Hatchling and Baby plan is the Baby plan comes with unlimited websites and the Hatchling plan you are limited to one site. The Business plan comes with unlimited sites like the Baby plan and includes more features like a free upgrade to a positive SSL, free dedicated IP, and the Hostgator add-on SEO tools. Click the Buy Now button on the plan you want to select. For this tutorial, I'm going to select the Hatchling plan. You will now be on the Choose a Domain section. You'll see you'll get a free domain name for annual plans. If you go with a non-annual plan, you get a domain discount by using our exclusive promo code at checkout. You can type in a domain name that you'd like for your site. After you choose your domain, scroll down and you'll see the domain privacy protection that is selected if you chose a domain name. You can select or unselect domain privacy. Completely up to you. I do recommend domain privacy as it'll keep your personal information private so that spammers and telemarketers won't have access to your personal information and contact you by phone and email with offers of their services. When you register a domain name, no matter what company you choose, the domain goes into the public Whois directory as domain names are regulated. If you select domain privacy, it'll show Hostgator's default contact information instead of yours. Highly recommend domain privacy plus protection. Let's now add in our exclusive Hostgator promo code. Scroll down to the Enter a Coupon Code section. Replace the promo code that is there with Cupid60. Scroll back up to the Billing Cycle section. You'll now see the new discounted rate showing. You can choose to pay monthly, every 6 months, 12 months, or 36 months. To get your free domain name, you'll want to go with the 12 or 36 month term. Once you choose a hosting term to go with, scroll down to the Create Your Hostgator Account section. Enter an email address and password. Next, scroll down to the Enter Billing Info section. Input your billing information. You can also choose to pay with PayPal if you wish. Next, scroll down to the Add Additional Services section. This is where you can select any Hostgator add-on services that you want. All these add-ons are completely optional. After you select any Hostgator add-ons, you'll be at the Enter a Coupon Code section. If you haven't already, replace the promo code that is there with Cupid60 to take advantage of our exclusive Hostgator discount. Now just scroll down and accept the terms and conditions and click the Checkout Now button. You will now be directed to a thank you page. Hostgator will now email you your Hostgator receipt and your Hostgator billing and cPanel login credentials so you can begin creating your site. That is my Hostgator domain tutorial on how to buy a free.com domain name from Hostgator. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorial. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostgator hosting tutorial videos.